Nasleduje stanica. Our next stop is... Unser nächster Halt ist... Strba.
Thank you for coming on a cold and foggy night. A real London evening. It's really good to see you all again and to be able to talk over as we have so often together the problems of the day. Well, we've heard a lot lately in recent years about speech, haven't we? In fact, we were almost led to believe that the world of war was the fault in order that people could make speech. Free speech and all the rest of it. Free speech, the very essence and basis of democracy. That's what they were fighting for, and that's what they stood for. Free speech always, of course, for themselves, but not always for their opponents. Only today, we read again in the newspaper, another case of suppression of free speech for anybody who is against the existing system. I read this morning in the English Chronicle that a debate arranged for me and others at the London School of Economics in Tuesday has been cancelled. Because I was not to be given a platform from which to speak. It seems the only place where I'm allowed to speak is in East London. And that's due to you, my friend, because you insist on freedom of speech. And in all my 40 hours and days, you've always given me freedom of speech in East London, and never in my life will I forget it. So what are we to conclude from all this? Suppression of the base like that. Refusal, wherever the Labour Party controls the public vote, to give us a public vote. Right through East London, as you well know, where they denied the use of the town halls by the Labour majority. Wherever the Labour Party controls the town council, the town hall is refused to even in movement. Wherever the Labour Party can raise an agitation, free speech is denied. Why is the London School of Economics? The Liberal Party will arrange the debate. But a little education from the Labour Party and the weakly Liberal Party, which is supposed to stand for freedom, gives way as it always does. Say fool to a Liberal, and please speak to the Liberal Party. And remember the Labour Party and the Communists are behind them in the Labour Party still, choose to deny free speech, the old party, Tory and Liberal alike, give way and free speech is the right. And no doubt, why do they deny free speech? I don't mind them holding meetings, do you? We may not go, but then we know how well they've been, and that's another thing. But I'm always delighted when our opponents go and go to the future. like the local candies that have meat. If only they could persuade anyone to go with me to let us do it. Because the more people who see them, the better. What is this anyway? A real native innovation. Anywhere, anytime, with any of them, but not one of them is ready to answer or ambitious before the people in open debate. The reason is, my friend, clear and clear. We have a case that they cannot answer.
Nasleduje stanica. Our next stop is... Unser nächster Halt ist... Obrachta Trita. Ladies and gentlemen, our next stop is, sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, in Kürze erreichen wir den Bahnhof Hofrat.